It's been a while. No, I'm not dead. Even though someone actually did DM me on Twitter asking me if I was dead, I am not dead. I've been unbelievably sick. I've been fighting off bronchitis. I'm still kind of recovering from it. I don't know what the hell that dumbass is doing. But either way, I'm pretty much fully recovered now, so I can get back in and start streaming again. But yeah, here for another episode of Saints Row 4. Mr. Known Tango over here.
I can feel it.
You know what? You know what? Just float.
I can feel it. You with me, bitch?
Nuke this shit.
1, 2, 3, go.
Is anyone counting these kills?
Oh God. Alright, just real quickly here, let me go on over here. Just, as always, I gotta post the link from my phone to my Facebook page. Go to the stream. Share to Facebook. Shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Cancel. Discard. Share. Copy link. Facebook. Right. What the fuck are you doing? Open the stream back up. I know it's taking forever. Why am I getting shot? Oh, you got the plunger gun too, I see.
Uh-huh.
I can see that. Very, very, very kind of you. Alright, let's hang on, let me go to my map. Plot out a gateway. Or do you want to just like screw around this episode, or do you actually want to go do missions and stuff?
Uh-huh.
Do you want to actually go do missions and stuff, or do you just want to fuck around this episode?
I kind of want to do some missions.
Alright, follow me! Follow the chimp. The flying chimp.
That's racist.
Follow the flying chimp. I might take off the chimp costume, though. Real talk.
I'm keeping this barbarian shit on, man.
Alright, hang on. Access gateway functions. Wardrobe.
I forgot how to fly. There it goes. Okay.
Oh, God damn it! I'm getting shot at. I can't fucking do anything. Get that, Sid. Hang on, I'll go get him. God damn it. Come here, Sid. Oh my god, fucking running with this suit on, all I hear is clank, 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 clank.
Oh, yeah!
What?
I'm just collecting clusters.
Oh. Just like Johnny taught me. Okay, head it back.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Pretty sure we did finish up that mission where we were in the hacking area, right?
Yeah, we did. Now let me go to wardrobe.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing. Put some actual fucking clothes on. Wait, why do I only have the presidential suit?
Wait, how are you standing up here and able to use the wardrobe?
From the gateway function.
There's gateway functions?
Mm-hmm.
Where's that at?
Go over to the gate. The gateway where I'm at and hit square.
Oh.
Wait a second, what the hell? Gang customization, that's not something I've done yet.
Okay, that's weird. Wardrobe. I can get yours! I can get the Spank Me. I've never bought it. All I can get is the
presidential suit or whatever.
But there are the regular outfits and everything that we can get to. Keep the barbarian. I like
the
barbarian.
Oh god, I'm naked. Hang on, bear back. BRB, bruh.
Come on with you. Just cause.
I have no clothes. I have no clothes. Oh, God damn it,
Holy
Dustin.
Holy shit. I'm sorry.
Jesus.
No, I didn't mean to do that.
What the fuck?
I didn't mean to do that, man.
Oh, I'm sure.
I didn't. I was just running, you know?
I was just running.
I just kept running. I didn't do nothing. Shut the fuck up. I did nothing wrong.
Bullshit. You did everything wrong.
Who's saying that?
But you did.
Lockdown in 30 seconds.
You're still hacking?
Yes, I'm still hacking. Mother ever. Shut up!
I gotta put some onion on.
No! Got it! 2 seconds left.
What is?
The Saints G-string.
Yeah.
You're putting on actual regular clothes, right?
Yeah.
Whoa, that's sick.
What?
I like the little pearlescent looks that like the regular 21st century jeans give it. It's fucking awesome.
Yeah, you into that?
Not really.
Make up your goddamn mind.
Here you go. Yeah. Whoever else is watching the stream, if they like anime, here you go. Anime kitten. You get dance to the music.
Fuck yeah. Oh wait, we're not flying, we gotta take the car.
What?
Just trust me, you'll see when you get out here.
I'm gonna find a good shirt. No, there really aren't that many great shirts.
Not there, at least.
But I do like this.
These fucking Saints flow cans are freaking out.
Oh, yeah.
Get in.
Oh, what the hell? I was in there. Bobby, I'm not in there.
What the fuck?
Hang on, I'm coming. Okay, I'm here. Oh shit!
Get on.
What?
Oh, get on.
Can I?
I don't know.
No. No.
Hang on, I'll get something else.
Nah, I can't.
Hang on, I'll get something else.
Oh, I'm drinking beer. I'm fucking drunk now, and yeah, this is perfect.
Oh, I know what you're
gonna
like.
It's kinda weird. It's a little weird to drive, though.
I know what you're gonna like. Get on! This one's called Dasher. Get on.
Oh, shit. No! No, not the Santa Claus stuff, bro.
Get on!
How are you supposed to get on?
Get on, goddammit.
Is it triangle? Oh shit.
Yes.
It won't let me. I will.
Is it only a one seater?
Yep.
That was successful. God damn it, what do I have that's a fucking two seater? I'm gonna find something.
Just for anyone that's watching streams, Bobby has kind of taken a liking to how he speaks tonight.
I was literally just talking right then, but okay. How about this one? This one's called the Slayer.
Yeah.
Let's go.
We're an evil Santa sleigh!
And we're here. Later.
Oh shit! Exit simulation, I'm guessing?
Yep. Then I'm going to...
Alright, Kenzie, where the fuck you is?
Oh, God. Okay, well, we have a choice to make.
What?
Who do we want to rescue? Pierce, Ben King, or Asha?
Pierce. Wait, okay. We were doing the... I thought we already did this.
No. We rescued Matt and Shondi.
Huh.
We have to rescue everybody.
Go to fucking Schley.
Schley. go to the broken Schley. Definitely says Schlele.
Hold on. Why am I in the map?
The teleportation.
I'm guessing I go to where it says partner's objective.
Been working on that, and I think I have the right cipher created.
So what's the problem?
Okay, well, I can't really click on it, so...
...for delivering this to you?
Well, give them to him and let's get Pierce.
You haven't heard what the programs are. Ew.
Can't click on anything.
Says you're busy.
I wonder where Brad is taking me to dinner tonight.
What the fuck?
Nobody gives a shit about where Brad's taking you to dinner. Fuck you.
Oh, Kenzie's recording this.
Enter simulation.
Oh, you're supposed to click on a gateway.
Huh?
You're supposed to click on one of the gateways.
Gateway?
Yeah, any of them. Look at this bitch. Showing her ass out in public. You know what you get for that? You get fucking stun gunned. Come here, bitch. Fuck you. Oh, God.
Why are you stun gunning somebody?
I fucking roasted her. Not even in the funny way. Sorry, lady.
Oh, nothing. CIDs.
I've been researching your friend, Pierce. Are you sure you wish to retrieve him?
Even Sid's like, you sure?
Making a man risks his life for you and what you stand for, the part of your comedy routine is all in good fun?
Yes.
You're a terrible person.
I'm saving his life, you know.
You don't have to convince me. Just yourself. Drink on it.
We're talking about this later.
Then you're a terrible person.
We'll talk about this later.
Right now I'm gonna drink my Saints Flow.
Oh,
Pierce. Hard to believe there was a Saints Row game without you in it.
Get away from me! Pierce, hang on! I'm coming! Saints Flow? What the fuck is going on here? Boss, am I glad to see you?
Hold on. This is your greatest fear? Marketing gone bad?
They gave me my flintlocks.
Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying
to
kill
your pistol's
me.
Lame.
Or pour you a drink, ever think of that?
Okay, let me stop and
you only have one.
Just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
Oh, shit.
You are not worthy.
Oh, shit. Come on, we need more guns.
Hey, wait, you took my line.
And there's a reason for it. Now move!
Dustin, Dustin, you got any idea what's going on here?
Load up
no.
Over there.
No.
What the hell was that noise I heard?
You don't want to know, but we'll need more guns.
It's all trippy as fuck, though. There's soda cans running at me.
Oh, you're gonna love this.
Should be more by the bar. Let's go.
What did you do, Pierce?
Just make sure you keep an eye outside.
Pierce, there's a giant fucking head out there.
Oh,
what?
No.
Too much for a hard fight.
Oh shit! What the fuck? That is a giant hand.
Yes, sir.
I'm drunk. This is not a good idea right now.
Hey, there's always the RPGs out in the pool deck.
Where the hell didn't you lead with that?
Cause I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay?
I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay?
Paul, you named it Paul.
Hey man, does it matter? Shoot them rockets at him already!
Oh my god!
I mean, seriously?
How you like that, Paul?
Open wide. Gotcha.
Bring his purple ass down.
Fuck him up.
Fuck you, Paul. Hit him again, boss.
Fuck you,
bring
Paul.
His purple ass down.
Oh shit. Fuck him. He's so big. Later.
We're blasting off again. Oh, I have another viewer.
I think I did for a while.
Oh, what the shit? Fuck off.
Oh, hello. Fuck these boys up. Ow.
Sorry.
Fuck
yes,
you.
My man. He doesn't have a chance. Get the
fuck away from me. Fuck Paul up. Why are there helicopters? Ow. Fuck it, more cans, god damn it.
Ah! Ah!
I'm trying to protect you from the evil cans. Ow. Dustin, look out for the cans!
There weren't any cans around me.
Now there are.
Stop.
Hey,
stop
there was a can. Fucking cans.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. That can got fucked up. Fire rocket to Paul.
Right at his nuts. Not me.
Are you not Paul?
Oh, I am never drinking a single blow again.
I think I know how you can beat Paul.
Kenzie, the fuck have you been? How do you know its name?
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
What?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Big yep. Statue. Helicopter.
You'll get see.
In. Paul's not gonna stay down.
Figured.
He'll
got a plan though.
Kenzie does.
Can I get in yet?
We have to get to the statue.
Hit Y.
What the fuck?
Or triangle.
We're not playing Xbox here, bub.
She better have something big planned in.
Oh well.
Dustin, just look behind us. That's all I'm saying.
Why were you the face of the Saints?
Well, the money helps. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it.
I dated.
Exactly.
I can't shoot. It's all you, bub.
I can.
God damn, look at them sexy ass shoes.
Some nice shoes, huh?
Oh,
oh my god.
He's pissed. Who said you had nice shoes? No, Paul, no!
Oh!
Dumbass fucking can.
What the fuck?
Fucking face plant from hell.
Okay, get inside the statue of Joe Magarak.
Now the statue has a name? Seriously, you didn't know that.
Nobody tells me anything.
What is that, Scottish?
Scottish. Here we go.
Speaking
this is where
in
this gets fun.
Fucking speaking in European.
I'm speaking European.
Oh my god.
What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this shit?
Let's
oh my god,
fuck
yes.
Him up.
Let's see what old what's his name can do.
Oh my god, there's two statues. What the fuck?
I have a block button?
I labeled it for you.
Oh god.
Pay attention to these things.
Take a knee. Fuck, god damn it.
Come on, hang in there,
Joe. Oh, wait, we're supposed
look
to block.
Damn it, Paul.
He's gonna laser eye you again.
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean.
God damn it, Paul. Fuck you, Paul. You bitch. Woo!
So
fuck his ass up.
Keep dreaming.
Curb stop
right,
his
Joe,
bitch ass.
Kick his aluminum ass.
Kick his aluminum ass. That's gonna be one dented can. We work together. Is he dead yet? Some strong ass aluminum. Oh, shit. I'm just gonna keep stomping his ass.
God damn it, Paul. Just die.
Oh, shit.
Take a knee.
See, you talk shit. You know what, Paul? Come here. Fuck you. You motherfucking kid. Why isn't Paul dying? This fight never takes this long.
Die, Paul. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, we are throwing think. Oh shit. Paul woke up.
Man, this ladle does everything.
It's definitely not a ladle.
Put him up against the building.
Yes.
Triangle.
Don't worry, Paul.
Pop the...
I fucking love Fierce.
Go ahead, pop that top. What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this shit?
Junior? Fuck!
What? Pierce just, what the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this shit?
What the fuck is this shit?
Earth got blown up.
What?
Everyone you know and love is dead. Oh. That's unfortunate. Hey, we can fuck Pierce now.
Oh, God. All I can imagine him saying is, what the fuck is this shit?
You, like, pull your dick out. What the fuck is that shit? Go ahead, pop that top.
Oh, I feel like we're gonna be saying that every time we go to a party or something. What the fuck is this shit?
Alright, Ben King or Asha?
Ben King.
Alright. Go to a broken shale. We need to go to the broken shalegi. Shalegi?
Shalegi.
No, we gotta go to the fucking shalegi again? What the fuck is this shit? I'm gonna get there first.
I have a lock on Benjamin King's simulation.
Let's get my chief of staff back.
I'll send the cipher to Sid. Meet him at the usual spot.
Why are you creating your player?
I am not.
Said you were. What the fuck is this shit?
I can't believe I have to work.
Confirm.
Oh, God.
What the fuck is this? The president is about to enter Ben King's mind.
Are you kidding me? The boss is going back to a time when they weren't in charge. When was the last
time? Boy, Shawnee's got nice hair.
When did that ever stop your administration? Gotta like them big titters.
What the fuck
is my goddamn?
Oh,
what
shit! Goddamn, Sid!
Oh no.
He's like, fuck you. Look at him limping.
What the goddamn?
That's awesome.
I'm hiccuping, this is not good. Oh.
Throw back to Saints Row 1, man. Way back.
Them graphics.
Back home in Stillwater? Yep.
Look at this place. It's just how I remember it.
I expected the buildings to look a lot worse than this.
Yeah, they've really improved over the years.
Watches! I got watches in! Yo, hey, man! This shit'll cost you $600 in the store! Oh, whatever, man!
Watches, oh, shit! $600?
Hey, baby, I could show you a good time.
Hold on.
No, you can't. You're blocked. Oh shit! Did I say that? I'm sorry.
Do you remember the opening cutscene from Saints Row 1?
Kind of.
This is basically it.
Shit, Ben!
Oh hell no! Man, fuck the rollers. LeVar, you gonna let those bitches disrespect us? Shit, what you think?
Back fighting the damn Vice Kings again.
Bring it on, motherfuckers.
I am awesome!
See, we gotta show that we can still handle ourselves without our superpowers.
There we go.
Wait. Wait for it.
Aww.
Look at that. Recognize that place?
I do.
Church.
I was just a kid when I came
oh shit!
Hell, I was too scared to talk back then.
That must have been nice.
Excuse me?
I didn't say anything.
I hope no viewers are religious. Just saying. Oh shit!
Well, this is the old church from Saints Row 1. It's our hideout.
Okay. Apparently,
Rich.
I don't have anything cool right now.
You gotta hold the sprint button.
That's what I'm doing.
And then hit one of the triggers.
I'm just tackling him. Oh, you said triggers. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
It's pumping now.
Whee!
Yep, I did that.
What? Stone Cold Stunner. Superman punch. Hurricanrana. Oh shit! Mine!
Explode!
Facebuster!
Damn!
Not you again!
Damn, that bitch got ugly over the years. I don't know! Wait, that goes outside. Wait, is Johnny's old room back here? I forget. Damn, oh shit!
All these people.
Oh god, I have to censor this. There's the naked picture of Johnny.
Hey!
Get out of there!
Hey!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Okay, stop!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Bitch! Fuck you!
I'm kind of shocked a freckle bitch has never opened Steelport. Then again,
stop it!
Oh, piss.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, it's me. Remember, I'm the president and you're my chief of staff? Yeah, I remember now. What's going on here?
Fuck, no. Ben, damn.
Tanya and Big Tony pulled a coup and now they want my ass dead. I was hoping Julius and the Saints would help me out.
Shit, he's not around here, is he?
No, I'm never able to find him.
No, believe me, it's for the best. Well, let's get you out of here.
Motherfucker, come here. Little
revenge is a bitch.
Fuck you. Oh, okay, we got bigger shit to do.
Yeah, yeah.
You bitches can take me out?
Bets only, let's
my
do this shit.
Dropkick!
Right. Didn't you kind of drop Tanya out of a window onto your car years ago?
Double yeah, knockout.
Every time I see
ow! Anthony,
a bullet in my
head. Fuck you!
For Karana!
Wait, here we go, watch this one. Yeah!
Low blow! I can't even call that one. Superman punch!
What do you call
oh,
this
shit.
One?
Is anyone counting? Flip those the back. Stone Cold Stunner! Face plant.
More coming in.
We're sitting ducks in here.
What do you call this one?
This is the beginning of Saints Row, isn't it?
Uh-huh. What do you call this?
What the fuck?
Hell no. I'm not going anywhere till Tanya and Tony are in the ground. We're staying, Kinsey.
How's that work
come
out
on, King,
for
let's
you?
Go.
What do you call
come
this
on,
one?
Mini. Superman
are you
punch.
Sure about this?
Dropkick.
All over that area.
Ben, when did Tony and Tanya usually show up to kill you?
Stunner.
Tanya's usually tried already. I think I scared her away earlier. Sorry. If we go out here, then Tony shouldn't be far behind the rest of the BKs.
Fuck. Fuck that. Damn!
This feels just like old times, doesn't it?
Upgrade.
Simpler times,
Kenzie. Uh-oh.
Kenzie, can you see if Tony's on his way yet?
I've been searching the simulation, and so far, no sign of either of them.
But they are gonna show up.
You see this car?
Since King has been reliving this over and over again, it stands to reason that the parameters of the encounter should remain the same.
I think that means yes.
What the fuck?
How do you understand it?
Damn, King's got him handled. I feel like such badasses. Ow. No, fuck this. I'm just gonna blast all these motherfuckers to hell.
Make this go faster.
Check in that empty grave. I dropped something for you.
You are the best, Kenzie.
Empty grave.
Sounds like there's more going on around the other side.
What do we got?
I'm gonna go check it out.
All right, oh boy.
I'll do what I can here.
I got a guitar case.
What the? Stop it!
The way you bounced. Whoa!
I'm just not having any luck finding the two of them. Oh no! King went down on the other side! Hurry!
Run! Hang on, Ben! We're coming for you, Ben!
That says revive your homie.
Revive, homie! Fuck you! Gonna revive. Ow!
Ow!
Gonna revive ya! Revive him!
Ben, you alright?
Revive him, he has the ray gun.
Thanks. No more splitting up. We stick together till we kill those
assholes. God damn it.
La 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 la.
Or maybe you won't have to, girl. Look! That's Anthony! Let's kill his punk ass! It's over, King. You cannot run us forever.
That was easy.
I didn't let the crew kill me when you all took over, and I ain't letting you kill me now! You think the Saints can save you? After we're through with you, that Simon motherfucker is next.
Who, me? You really don't know who you're fucking with anymore, Tony. I tried to warn him.
Like Anthony ever listened.
Boss, you and King should head back down the street to where you came in.
Yay.
So Tanya's on her way.
Hold on. You're just thinking of this now?
I've been ready ever since I got here. So I'll give Tanya one more chance to give herself up.
Shit.
Meaning, put your weapons away and we'll see if she's willing to back down.
Shit. Fucking King's on fire. Where you going? Wait for me. No.
The hell you doing, bitches?
Look who it is.
Hey.
Well, Benjamin. Time for you to die with some dignity.
Nah.
Now what you think, bitch? Coming straight for you.
So much for her giving up.
Anthony's dead!
What the hell happened to her?
Honestly,
what
I don't
the
care
fuck?
Rocket.
As long as she ain't killing my ass over and over again.
The point. Let's clean up the rest.
Why you gotta ruin the fun?
This is fun. Did I do that? Oh shit! God damn! Give no fucks.
Why do I have a feeling that's a big understatement?
You know me too well.
You have a plan?
Kind of.
Kind of?
We're getting the band back together and then we're gonna kill Zinyak.
That's not a plan, that's a goal.
Point, you got a better one?
Kenzie, you listening?
Yeah.
I wanna turn this whole simulation off. You think you can do that?
With my help, she can.
I don't need your help.
Yes, you do. That's why you saved me first.
You saved Matt before me?
Brilliant computer. Record. Experience with virtual worlds. Experience with street games.
My experience is empire building.
Empire building? I'm sorry, who became fucking president of the United States?
Who's the person that the fucking president of the United States asked to run their cabinet because they were way over their head?
I was looking over my head.
Fox.
run your election because you weren't polling for shit.
There's some fine over there, buddy.
You're right. You weren't asking. You were begging me. Have you been watching the whole time?
Yeah. And I'm just throwing this out. I think there's only a passing similarity between me and Julius.
Whatever, you're like the same person.
You guys are listening to us.
All of us.
Let's not fight in front of the kids. Do you see the plan?
I
do. Work it out with Kenzie and Matt and fill me in when we can execute. You got it.
All right, I'm killing your connection, Benjamin. We'll see you soon.
Hey, King. You really hate that you end up in second place, don't you? Yeah.
Ouch. Damn. That hurts in the heart.
Bread in the feels, bro. Alright, I think we'll go get Asha and then I'll probably be it for this one. This one's gonna run a little long, but that's alright.
Let's see.
You ready to play a Call of Duty mission?
Fuck yeah, dude. Wait, I need another beer first. Before we do anything else. Gotta get that beer.
Gotta get that beer.
Get that beer. Alright, come on. I'll be right back.
Hurry up. Oh shit, we might have to do this one first.
I'll go in there in just a second.
There's one we have to do first. I got a quest called Emergency Situation. It says you're going to be getting attacked until the situation is resolved.
Huh?
It's called Something's Wrong in Steelport.
I can handle whatever that asshole throws at me.
Wait, are you not in here with me? Are you not in the game anymore?
I'll need you to investigate. I'm still in the... Shit.
Oh, well shit, get in here.
Where the hell are you at?
Just...
Oh, I see you.
There's a fuck ton of motherfuckers here. You in here yet?
Yeah.
These dickheads are gonna make this really difficult, aren't they?
The fuck?
Stop declining!
I'm not!
Alright, we gotta move. Better get somewhere else. Alright. Well, scratch, change of plans, we'll get this figured out. And then I'll end this one.
But there we go. I'm gonna track where these gangs are coming from. You need to destroy the relays masking the signal.
So is taking on those relays something Sid can help with?
Actually, yes.
God damn, look at this
right
thing.
Now.
Feel like I'm playing Battlefield 1.
Fuck you, dude.
How do we take these relays and stop Zinyak from messing with the simulation?
I'll need to find the relays first.
You fucking shocked me.
Simulation
you shocked me in my nuts. Oh, quit following me.
Let's get to one.
After you.
Alright, let's go, Sid. Oh, we gotta get our ping.
There is a lot of interference at ground level. It is too much for me to get a read. I need you to throw me into the sky.
You can fly, Sid.
What?
Yes. But I cannot maintain the strength needed to scan the entirety of the simulation and hover at the same time. I need you to throw me into the air.
Okay, come here then.
Action, huh? Let's do this.
This location should work. One moment, please. I need to be higher.
Oh, god damn it.
Is anyone counting these kills?
Oh, fuck off! Dustin, where the hell are you?
One moment, please.
Ugh.
Almost. Almost. This way. This is important work I am doing.
Oh shit.
Sure.
Nobody else on your team could do this, right?
Getting it, Sid.
I want to be compensated for my contribution.
Compensated? What do you want?
A woman.
A woman?
A woman.
What are you gonna do with a woman?
I am in the prime of my life.
I am in the prime of my life.
Ah, here is the relay. Surely this must be worth something of value.
You throw him this time. I destroyed the relay.
Did you just do something? Because this connection just got clearer.
Yeah, killed people, destroyed shit, you know, the use.
I need to scan the area again. Let us go to another mapping point.
Okay, you throw him this time.
Where am I throwing him at?
Well, we gotta get there first, and then you just throw him straight up in the air.
Throw me into the air again. I cannot scan the area if you do not get me to a higher elevation.
Do it. Telekinesis.
I am not going to beg.
Oh.
Okay. Fine.
It's not telekinesis.
I am begging.
Throw Hit me up, into the up air. On your D-pad.
Please.
Damn.
I cannot scan the area if you do not get me to a higher elevation.
Oh, Jesus. Come here, Sid.
How did I not?
One moment. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I had it. Let us go.
You know what? Fuck this.
I have been thinking. As compensation for my assistance, I would like to go out on a date with Kinsey.
I don't think so.
Down, Sid.
Fine. Then perhaps Shondi would enjoy my company.
Yeah, maybe if we were back in Stillwater, you'd have a shot.
Damn! So mean to Sid today. I figured Kinsey would be the first person to want to fuck a robot.
Well then.
I'm just saying.
Here is the next relay.
Oh shit. Oh shit, I fucked up. Maybe not. Maybe not. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. Fuck off.
Superior.
Where are all these old gang members coming from?
Fuck off, Ronan. Pulling data from somewhere. And where are you? Are you Ronan too?
These manifest from the subconsciouses of the captives hooked into the machines.
So what subconscious are we dealing with?
Shondi says the mnemonic mapping fits the profile of Johnny.
See, I told you Johnny was alive.
I need to look into this, but I'll be in touch.
Let us go. I am earning this date.
All right, let's go then. Oh shit.
These relays have shields, Kinsey.
Sid, can you take them down?
For the hand of a loving partner, I would do almost
Dustin,
anything.
You know what we need
I'm
to do, right?
I'm not going on a date with you, Sid.
What?
Roll me into the shield generator, and I will disable it. You are right. It is best to wait until the shield generator turns itself off.
Where is the shield generator?
Is also right protect there. Me while I disable the protocols.
We gotta nuke this bitch.
Please plant a flower nuke where it? I fall.
Are we gonna go on three?
Make sure you're aimed at it, so kind of fly away a little bit and then aim at it. Oh, shit.
Nowhere.
I'm almost done.
I hit the sky block. Got it.
If I die, please plant a flower where I fall.
I love that. I didn't really do anything, though.
Ensuring
fuck off.
My safety would be advantageous to us both.
Sid, you're
the
fine.
Shields are down.
Come up. Wait, now you want to nuke it?
My best guess is that he's here too.
Now we nuke it. Now we nuke it.
Him, right? You could find his simulation.
Sure. I'll just focus
fuck.
On those relays.
I didn't go high enough.
Ready?
Hang on.
Oh, too late. That didn't do shit. Fuck this.
Hold on. No.
There's two left. The fuck are you doing? Later, bro. Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here.
Ah!
Bye, Sid. Wait, what? Why did I do that? That's not what I told him to do.
Wait!
I stuck Sid with a plunger.
Oh, sir.
Yeah!
Oh, girl!
This is the last relay I have found.
Last one.
After careful consideration, I am firm in my intent to court Shandi.
Ow!
Court Shandi, huh? Good luck.
I do not need luck. I am quite charming. And this shell offers a variety of options when it comes to...
Yeah, how are you gonna... See, this is... Oh, okay, I'm curious, but no. This is not the time for that discussion.
No! If you hurry, you will still be young when you throw me into the
throw
generator.
It. I want to throw him, huh?
Same as before.
I will. Yeah.
Just throw me into the shield generator.
I'll keep you covered.
Cover me.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
Fuck you. What the fuck? Oh, I hate these things.
The Vice Kings have giant robots.
The Zin appear to have quite a few technological.
Oh god, I'm using the wrong gun.
Forms.
Shoot me up in there. Shoot me up in the air.
Why it is you chose a metal okay. basketball for my shell?
Oh, it's cute.
I have personality. I do not need to be cute. I could use weapons though.
What? And have you still all my kills? Yes. Take that, tank ball.
Just a bit longer. Almost done. Shields are down.
Wait, I got this. Or not.
What the hell? I'm standing on seed.
What's next, Kinsey?
Now that the relays aren't confusing the signal, I can see the source of the influx. Sid will take you to it.
Follow me.
Just that good.
To the source!
Oh! I got ran over. Oh, I remember that car.
Nice. Throw clones back into the source. Portal?
I don't have time to explain this. Just pick up people and throw them into it.
Wow. That would be the simplest explanation you've ever given.
Okay. Okay, so I'm picking up people and putting them in portal.
That's right, line up for a whoopee. Nothing but net. Oh yeah!
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
What the hell is that?
Oh shit! It's a character from the first game. Where are you going, fucker? Oh, Jesus. Easy!
Bye!
Dust dead. Did not help.
Yes.
God damn it, stop it.
It helped.
Oh god, here he comes. And fast.
An excellent showing.
I got him. Stop hitting me.
That's why I get paid the big bucks. The hell? Is that other Stillwater me? Why are there two of me now?
It's the co-op player.
Come here, you old dick. God damn it. Get back here. You take down one, I'll go after the other one.
I'm a bitch.
I got one of them. How the fuck did you get in there? Ah, oh, I threw him over.
I didn't.
Yep, I did that.
Seriously.
You've got there a weapon coming for you. I'll get you out.
No, no way. I still have another slot in my power menu. I want to fill it with something.
Fine. You know what to do. Rip them apart.
Bobby.
Sorry, baby woke up. Let's go. Oh, hello.
Throw me in the air, Bobby. Over here, though.
Why?
Because I want to nuke this bitch.
They're already dead.
Okay. Oh! Why did I get to go in him?
Because he likes you. I'm gonna stick plungers to him. Oh god! Here, have a plunger.
Tingly. My bad.
Load up a training room.
Sure, one moment.
What's the police? They're the plunger.
So what cool new power do you have for me, Kenzie?
Fire. Particularly flaming bullets.
Damn.
Oh god. Why don't they have these things in the real world?
And it's not just bullets. Try just getting close to people.
I set people on fire just by invading their personal space? Kenzie?
Have fun.
Whee!
Oh, wow. Had that from the start.
Flame on!
When that power's active, your weapons will be able to bring down a warden's shield.
He's one dead bitch. Unlock all the things. Alrighty. Alright, let's head back into the... Or no, let's... Not yet. Just get up somewhere high. We'll end this one. Well, alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here. This was a fun episode. Oh god, I miss streaming. But yeah, now that I'm back and my voice is back and I can actually handle talking for long periods of time, I'll definitely be uploading more regularly, just like usual. So feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and check out my Facebook and Twitter pages, just like you see them here as my YouTube name. And I will see you guys in the next one. Later.